to my channel. Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you some tips on how to prepare weeks in advance before a class test or an exam. My tip number one is begin your revision early so that you can give yourself sufficient time to study. Do not procrastinate, so revise as soon as possible. Tip number two is use highlighters. Well, use highlighters in highlighting all the important points in your notes. Remember that writing can help you learn more effectively. Tip number three is avoid cramming. Cramming is when you study intensively over a short period of time before the class test or an exam. Tip number four is if you have to memorize a huge amount of information in a short period of time, do not do it all at once, but instead learn a few bits every day until you get it right. And for tip number five is don't stay up late if you have a class test or an exam the next day. Make sure that you get an adequate rest before the test. Now, just remember that when you sleep, our brain assimilates all the information that we have learned when studying. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. And if you like it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share this video with other people that will benefit in this kind of content. And if you're new and you haven't subscribed yet, you might want to consider subscribing to my channel. So I hope to see you on my next video. God bless. Mwah.